Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about how to buy
WSB Inno token
on Trust Wallet using PancakeSwap exchange. Firstly, you will buy BNB Smart Chain. Click on buy button and here you will search BNB. Then open BNB Smart Chain and here you can purchase minimum $50 BNB. Or you can receive BNB Smart Chain using contract address. Open BNB Smart Chain. Click on receive. Here you can receive BNB Smart Chain using contract address or QR code. After receive BNB Smart Chain, then you will click on dApps and go to PancakeSwap exchange. Click on PancakeSwap. After that, you will connect PancakeSwap exchange from Trust Wallet. Click on Connect Wallet. Then click on Trust Wallet. So Trust Wallet has been successfully connected from PancakeSwap exchange. Now you will click on Cake. After that, you will open
WSB Inno token
smart address and you will open
WSB Inno token
on CoinMarketCap. Now here you will copy this address and paste here. Click on import. Click on I understand and re-click on import. After that you will set slippage for effective purchasing. Click on this icon and here you will set
10% slippage.
Click on cut icon. Now here you will enter number of token. Then click on swap. Here you can check transaction detail. Click on confirm swap. So here you will approve this transaction. Now here you will click on add to wallet and click on OK. After that, go to Trust Wallet homepage. Now here, this token has been added successfully on Trust Wallet. Thanks for watching.